the Servants of Charity Formation House, as well as the Guanella Center located at Pinkian Road, Barangay Pasong Tamo, Tandang Sora, Quezon City, are known as Servants.
The congregation of the Servants of Charity have been invited to the Philippines by the Cardinal Seal. In 1989, Father Luis de San Batista was the first confrère Guanellian resident in the Philippines. We bought the land when we are now in 1992 and started to build the actual house that we have, Formation House and Guanellian Center. The buildings have been inaugurated on December 12, 1993 by the Cardinal Seal in the presence of our Superior General Padrino Minetti.
With the vision and dream of our founder, the Servants of Charity came to the Philippines with a vision of charity in Asia. The charity is the reason why we are here in the Philippines. We become the instruments of God among the most fragile and neglected of our brothers and sisters who cry out, "Lord, I have no one." The Guanellians dedicate themselves serving in different apostolate ministries, special children, street children, oratory children, youth, glecon, elderly people, communion for the sick, special children ministry. The Guanella Home shelters abandoned children with physical and mental disabilities. Most of them were abandoned children whom were brought from the street or rescued from their own family. Father Guanella used to say, "Let us bring the most abandoned children at your table and let us sit with them, and they are ours because He is Jesus." We can never say enough in promoting the integral development of these children, including physical and spiritual development. Therefore, each child received the necessary education according to their capacity and mental condition. They are catechized, participate in physical activities and spiritual activities, and moreover, they still can interact with the society. Street children. According to a report, there were about 1.5 million street children in the Philippines. They lack food, proper shelter, and basic education from their house. Listening to the need, the Guanellians pick up the street children who dwell in the streets of Manila. They bring them to Servants. Give them bath, feed them, and organize physical, educational, and spiritual activity for them, such as catechesis, holy mass, film viewing, yoga exercise, and outing. Ministry to the elderly. It is easy to adore the external beauty, but it is difficult to love in the absence of beauty. To discover the beauty, we need a unique charity. The servants are showing the care and affection to the neighboring lolas. They involve in house cleaning works, spiritual assistance, and counseling. Communion for the sick. The service to the sick and the suffering is one of the most important Guanellian ministries. On every Sunday, the brothers go to different corner of the nearby squatter areas to give Holy Communion to the sick. Father Guanella said, "Bread and the Lord should never be lacking in our houses." We carry the Lord to those who are bedridden and seriously ill. along with the nourishment for the soul, we also give grocery and their necessary food for the whole week. Along with these ministries, we the servants extend our loving hands to the oratory children, altar servers, the youth, and GLECO ministry.
Salamat po sa pag-aalaga.
Salamat din po sa pagmamahal.
Maraming salamat po sa pagdala at pagtuturo.
Ako po si Pidjito Valenzuela, asawa ni Lourdes Magaya. Nagpapasalamat po ako sa sirban sa pagpupunta linggo-linggo.
Kami po mga lola, elderly ministry ng Servants of Charity, maraming salamat po at dito kami dinala ni Lord. Salamat at naging magaganda mga lola dahil sa Servants of Charity item at kay St. Louis Guanella. Thank you.
Salamat!
They are the sacraments of Jesus Christ.
We call them our treasure. They are the master of our house.
In every person, we see the high value and greatness of authentic human dignity. It is not that we teach them and evangelize them, but rather, it is they who teach us and evangelize us.
We open the gates of service to the poor of all the kind. We give them dignity to realize the fullness of our service.
Come and see